Well, the race was not good. We got many crashes, so it was a disaster. I mean, the practice was not so bad in terms of speed. Kaito was quite fast, but the races were, we had many crashes, so there's nothing positive that we could learn. But only positive is that fortunately none of the riders were injured out of so many crashes, but today we cannot say it was a good day.